Being a young man of color in 2019 is difficult, but somewhat a blessing.